Welcome back to a brand new video. Now today, you join me at the exit of Castlecombe. Today we have Spring Action Day. Let's just get straight into the video.
Oh my God.
It got blocked by the Mini, the second Supra to leave. To arrive back, eh? He was close to that verge then. Wonky number plate. Hope it makes some noise. It's extremely windy. I'm sorry if the camera picks this up. I do apologize. We have a Cobra, but it's not Adam. That out on the trailer. I would have loved to see that leave in person. Oh, he's got paint splatters on. And that one at the back does too. We got a slight rip.
Yeah.
many Subarus. Oh my. To clean part of the BM. He still has his show plate on. Wonder how long it take him to realise. There's no flames today. Be the first E92 M3. We've now been stood here for about 5 hours, and I'll tell you what, it's absolutely freezing. Olo has broken down. That's how he's getting. Maybe the AA's here for him. Yeah, I think that's what's happened. Out in the ST owner club. Right then, so I am going to end this video here. That was it from cars leaving Spring Action Day over at Castlecombe. I've been stood in this spot for about 4 or 5 hours with Chris. Shout out to Chris, by the way, because if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have known about this spot. I'd have been stood somewhere else, and we probably wouldn't have got such a sick video as we did. But yeah, I am going to end this video here. I've got City Smokers tonight. I've been up since 3 a.m. in the morning. I've literally had 2 hours sleep last night. I've drove an hour away to here, and now I'm going straight to City Smokers. I've got Tuck tomorrow, so it's going to be a very, very busy day. But yeah, hopefully you have all enjoyed. If you are new to my channel, please be sure to drop a like and also subscribe. It's much appreciated, and I will catch you all in the next video. Peace out.